a United Nations specialized agency based in Vienna, Austria, and we are focusing on industry globally. We are a project-driven organization and implementing at any point in time between 800 and 1500 technical cooperation projects. I am very pleased to be here today at today's event Made in Russia. I think we can enhance quite our relationship with Russian businesses and companies in the field of industry. We are capturing four main departments, the agribusiness sector, the energy sector, the environment sector, and trade, innovation, and infrastructure. So we are capturing, I would say, most of the competencies of Russian industry. I think UNIDO could offer quite some attractive entry doors for Russian business in quite a few of our UNIDO projects in developing countries. We have, in fact, an ongoing donor relations enhancement project that is being implemented in collaboration with the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. And we are quite pleased to raise awareness among both public officials and business people to the United Nations procurement market. This is just one entry point. I think there are lots of opportunities to develop jointly projects that could be implemented in developing countries, especially furthering the mandate of today's forum in regard of e-commerce opportunities and export opportunities for Russian companies. We are, UNIDO is very much like a midwife, so to say. We are coaching, facilitating relationships between developing countries and, for example, Russia. So we are there to help open doors in specific new markets in Africa, Asia, Latin America. And we are having an excellent network of contacts directly with ministries of industry and ministries of environment in some 170 countries globally. And in this, I think we can help to open doors and to develop jointly projects that are both meeting the requirements of the Republic of Russia and the corporate business sector. I think it's an excellent opportunity to make colleagues more aware of our existence. We are a rather small UN agency, but I think we have a lot on offer, especially for Russian corporate companies and also the export center. So I'm very hopeful that by the end of the day we have made a step towards becoming a bit more known in the Russian business community.